The other important types of relevant resources are those encompassing cancer pharmacogenomics data, including Cancer Cell Line Encyclopedia, the Genomics of Drug Sensitivity in Cancer, CellMiner, the Cancer Therapeutic Response Portal, the exomes of the NCI-60 panel, and the comprehensive transcriptional portrait of human cancer cell lines. These databases provide comprehensive data and sophisticated functions for searching cancer drug response biomarkers and the development of network-based models for cancer pharmacogenomics studies. For example, the NCI-60 cell line database supported by NCI contains numerous genomics and pharmacological response platforms. CellMiner, a web application tool based on the NCI-60 cell line database, enables rapid data searching of transcripts for 22,379 genes and 360 microRNAs, along with activity profiles for 20,503 chemicals, including 102 drugs approved by FDA. The Cancer Cell Line Encyclopedia, or CCLE project, started in 2008 as a collaboration between the Broad Institute and the Novartis Institutes for Biomedical Research and its Genomics Institute of the Novartis Research Foundation. The goal is to conduct a detailed genetic and pharmacologic characterization of a large panel of human cancer models to develop integrated computational analyses that link distinct pharmacologic vulnerabilities to genomic patterns and to translate cell line integrated genomics into cancer patient stratification. As of summer of 2018, CCLE continues its efforts as part of the Broad Cancer Dependency Map Project. The Cancer Dependency Map Project, or in short, DepMap Project, aims to understand the relationship between the genetic alterations of cancer and the dependencies they cause. The project created a cancer dependency map by systematically identifying genetic dependencies and small molecule sensitivities and discovering the biomarkers that predict them. DepMap scientists are profiling hundreds of cancer cell line models for genomic information and sensitivity to genetic and small molecule perturbations. By triangulating information from these and other large-scale datasets, the hope is to define a landscape of genetic targets for therapeutic development, identify patients who respond to these therapies, and develop a better understanding of the vulnerabilities of cancer. The Cancer Dependency Map Project is committed to open science. All the data generated by the project available to the public under a Creative Commons license. The datasets are released pre-publication on a quarterly basis and are accessible on the DepMap portal. The Genomics of Drug Sensitivity in Cancer Project, or GDSC, is part of a Wellcome-funded collaboration between the Cancer Genome Project at the Wellcome Sanger Institute in the UK and the Center for Molecular Therapeutics at the Massachusetts General Hospital Cancer Center in the US. This collaboration integrates the expertise at both sites toward the goal of identifying cancer biomarkers that can be used to identify genetically defined subsets of patients most likely to respond to cancer therapies. The strategies are based on our understanding of the genes that are causally implicated in cancer and clinical observations that alterations in cancer genomes strongly influence patient response to drugs. Moreover, many cancer drugs have not been linked with specific genetic events that may specify their optimal therapeutic effectiveness. The project performs a large-scale drug screen incorporating detailed genomic analyses to systematically identify drug response biomarkers. This information can be used to inform the optimal clinical application of cancer drugs, as well as having significant effects on the design, cost, and ultimate success of new cancer drug development. As part of this collaboration, the project screened more than 1,000 genetically characterized human cancer cell lines with a wide range of anti-cancer therapeutics. These compounds include cytotoxic chemotherapeutics as well as targeted therapeutics from commercial sources, academic collaborators, and from the biotech and pharmaceutical industries. The sensitivity patterns of the cell lines are correlated with extensive genomic data to identify genetic features that are predictive of sensitivity. The large collection of cell lines enables researchers to capture much of the genomic heterogeneity that underlies human cancer, and which appears to play a critical role in determining the variable response of patients to treatment with specific agents. The drug sensitivity data and genetic correlations are freely available through the website as a resource to the academic and medical communities. In addition, several integrated bioinformatics resources, such as Cancer Resource, a comprehensive database that connects cancer-relevant proteins, mutations and interacting drugs, a cancer pharmacogenomics study. Cancer Resource curated approximate 91,000 drug-protein interactions and drug response data for about 50,000 drugs in over 2,000 cancer cell lines, and will provide a useful resource for characterizing relationship between genotype to drug response. Protein network analysis and pathway enrichment analysis may provide more informative mechanisms-based understanding of drug responses and assisting in the identification of existing drugs or combinatorial therapeutics for targeted cancer therapies. Several well-known protein-protein interaction network databases, such as BioGrid, HPRD, String, PINA, innateDB and Interactome3D, provide high-quality experimental or literature-curated protein-protein interactions for network-based computational analysis or model building. In addition, several useful signaling network-related databases, such as PhosphysIT+, PT-MECODE and Network Genomics, provide useful data to explore cancer-related signaling networks perturbed by somatic alterations or anti-cancer agents. Finally, several commonly used pathway databases, such as Kyoto Encyclopedia of Genes and Genomes or KEG, Wikipathways, Reactome, and Pathway Common, provide useful bioinformatics resources for pathway enrichment analysis. Collectively, the aforementioned data resources provide massive panomics data for comprehensively characterizing the genomics, epigenomics, transcriptomics, functional proteomics, radiomics and pharmacogenomics features of tumor samples. Those data, with stringent quality control and assessment, should speed up the development of individualized network-based drug repositioning approaches or tools for patient stratification, the identification of diagnostics or pharmacogenomics biomarker and highly efficient targeted cancer therapy by exploiting the promises of precision medicine.